Okay, this is a little demonstration of how well, this is negative 2 octaves, right? This is a demonstration of how well it does. Here is on my 5-string bass, here is a B on the A string. And now an octave down, open B. Now this is that same B on the A string, 2 octaves down. Now this is open B, 2 octaves down. I think that's pretty impressive tracking.